veteran and not the poet who has given us freedom of speech, and it's the veteran, not the campus organizer.
Let's go check out these planes over here. Come on.